another in the series. Well, these black wax dictation cylinders that came with the brown ones really make some really decent recordings. They're virtually silent. They have a lot of detail. They make really crisp recordings. The brown cylinders are just absolutely terribly noisy. So it's got to be the wax itself. Now, neither of these are Edison or Columbia cylinders. They both say standard. And that's all it says, the standard cylinder. And there's probably 70% of them are brown wax, the rest are black.